life this afternoon in a train accident. The 60-year-old male was traveling down Railroad Street when he failed to stop for a train. The train struck the F-150 truck on the driver's side, ejecting the victim, who died on scene. Georgia State Patrol is still